This is Dennis Barre welcoming you to Great Music at St. James for the inaugural edition of Classical Sundays at 6, formerly Sundays Live. Coming to you from St. James in the City on Wilshire Boulevard, Classical Sundays at 6 is presented on the first and third Sunday of each month, live at 6 p.m., October through May. This evening, we're pleased to welcome members of the Capitol Ensemble in a great masterwork by one of our favorite composers, Franz Schubert. His Quintet in C Major, Deutsch 956. The Quintet for two violins, viola, and two cellos. When Mozart wrote quintets for strings, he added a second viola, which was his own favorite instrument when he played chamber music. Schubert followed his own path, adding a second cello. Thanks to his brilliant inspiration, we discover new glories and wonders each time we hear this masterpiece, which represents the pinnacle of his chamber music and stands alongside the great C major symphony, his greatest songs, and the final three piano sonatas. Now, for the Quintet in C by Schubert, please welcome members of the Capitol Ensemble, Phillip Levy and Maya Mugab, violins, violist Michael Larko, and cellists Robert Demain and Dahe Kim.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
We've heard the Quintet in C major, Deutsch 956, by Franz Schubert, one of his last completed works before his death at the age of 31, performed on this inaugural edition of Classical Sundays at 6 by members of the Capitol Ensemble, Phillip Levy and Maya Magub, violins, violist Michael Larko, and cellists Robert Demain and Dahae Kim. Next Sunday, October 10th, Great Music at St. James is proud to present Todd Wilson in the International Laureates Organ Series beginning at 6 p.m., preceded at 4:30 by the Choir of St. James singing solemn evensong in the style of the great English cathedrals. I'll be back in 2 weeks with another edition of Classical Sundays at 6 on October 17th, when violinist Sofia Stoyanovich and pianist Derek Wang present a program of American music for violin and piano. Classical Sundays at 6 is made possible in part by a generous grant from the Colburn Foundation in memory of Ed Edelman and by the generosity of the Friends of Great Music at St. James. To make a donation to help support the series, please visit greatmusicla.org, where you can also see a list of our future events and view them live and on demand and learn about how to attend in person. This is Dennis Boddy inviting you to join us next time.